गुरुर् ब्रह्मा गुरुर् विष्णुः गुरुर् देवो महेश्वरः
About an hour's drive from Tirupati and Renugunta is the tiny hamlet of Karvet Nagaram. The place gets its name because the Bommaraju dynasty that established the capital city Nagaram here cut down a lot of trees to build the city. In 1971, the Virodhikrit Samvatsaram, the 68th Pithadipati of the Sri Kanchikamakoti Peetham, Pooja Sri Mahaperiva, performed the Chaturmasya Vratham at the banks of this kolam at Karvet Nagar. Mahaperiva's holy lotus feet ascended these very steps as he went for his daily meditation and prayers in this little room on the shores of the kolam. Mahaperiva discovered the sacred Subramanya and a shrine was established on the top of the hill. With the consecration of Adi Shankara Bhagavad Padacharya's padukas and Amba Kamakshi's lotus feet at Karvet Nagar, it is no wonder that this place is a natural choice for the Sri Kanchikamakoti Peetham's integrated Jyotisha Panchanga Paurohita Patashala. A purohit. What is his role in society?
Dharam pracharak. Aise hote hain purohit.
If one is to be a dharam pracharak, one must first know what the dharma is. Water, for example, must be drunk respectfully sitting down. These children are taught appropriate portions of the Vedas in the traditional Gurukulam fashion. They are also taught Sanskrita Kavyams like the Raghuvamsham and Kumara Sambhavam and learn the why, what, when and how to solve problems common in society today. Their activities are closely monitored all day. All the children are enrolled from the fourth grade upwards in the Lakshmi Narasimha State Board School. The children are educated in residence and appear for their exams at the local school. All their activities happen in this beautiful tree-covered courtyard. They learn the mridangam, Their activities keep them positively channelized. It smooths over the initial discipline and adjustment issues that the children had. They do their Sandhya Vandanam, Samita Danam, Yoga and physical exercise, which is of course done just as little boys will do. Sanskritam is an essential part of their curriculum. Sanskritam is both important for their uccharipa or pronunciation as well as their comprehension of various aspects of dharma in order to help communities in the future. His Holiness Balaperiva describes the role of a purohit.
Public distribution system, podu viniyoga thittam endu solgiraar. Arisi ennai ellam janangalukku kidaikka vendum endu seigiraar. Adhe pole dharmika sindhanai. நம்முடைய நாட்டிலே மேன்மேலும் வலுப்பெறுவதற்கு அதன் மூலம்தான் குடும்பங்கள் ஒற்றுமையாகவும் மன நிம்மதியுடனும் மன சந்தோஷத்துடனும் வாழ்கிறார்கள் வளர்கிறார்கள். புரோகிதர்கள் வாயிலாக அவர்கள் நல்ல விஷயங்களை தெரிந்து கொள்வதற்கு நல்ல சூழ்நிலை ஏற்படும் விதத்திலே பொதுமக்களும் சரி புரோகிதர்களும் சரி இந்த ஆன்மீக தொண்டை மேன்மேலும் சிறப்பாக பணியாற்றிடுவதற்கு இறைவனை பிரார்த்திக்கிறோம்.
It is with this hope that this Paurohita Jyotisha Patashala has been started. Rural India has a severe dearth of Purohits today. These people, who are the moral compass of all of society, have fled the villages in search of a better life. The children in Karvetnagar are given a hygienic and healthy environment to learn their traditional knowledge as well as express themselves in modern times. They are given 4 square meals a day and proper medical treatment. With this integrated Patashala, these children learn to straddle modern and traditional life.
Shediyanadu Dharmic Nursery. Dharmathunudaiya andha shedi vrikshamanadu valarvadharku indha purohithargal endavargal grama makkalaiyum padithavargalaiyum inaikkakoodiya paalamaga thigal.
They are our torchbearers of dharma into the future. Be a part of the solution and join us in making these integrated Patashalas a phenomenal success.